Man, my girl has a big ass booty.
I gotta find the others.
I never even noticed how big her booty was. I got a car battery. Car's all the way over there. Hello?
Yeah.
I got a car battery.
Okay, I ain't got nothing yet. Oh, I got spray, but that's it.
Hopefully we find some stuff in this house, in these houses.
Yeah, do you have any spray?
No, the battery's the only thing I've been able to find. Oh no.
There. Got it.
Hello? Hello? Hey. Not much, just a little wounded. Do you have a healing spray? Oh shit. Oh no. I'm in the big house.
Let me throw you through the wall there.
I'm dead.
Yeah, you got nowhere else to go.
Jason, please. Guys! I'm in trouble! Ow! That sucked.
Hi! How are you doing today? Nah, I'm not good at stabbing.
Just to say, guys, I was staying quiet simply because I kept seeing people kept rejoining, maybe worried about my internet. Welcome to the land of the dead. The worst part is too, you had the gas and I just put the battery in. I couldn't hear you. No, I already put the battery in a while ago. It wasn't until I went to the house that he came and, well, you know, you saw it. Though you must have laughed though when I just went kaplunk right on my face. Remi, the dream is dead. Alright, so we have Dark Angel, Goons, and Jesse. I think Dark Angel's next.
Please.
Yep. Damn, I called it. The smart chick has a big old booty. Why would you stand there? Does he want to die? Oh, that's what he's waiting for. He's like, you come out here, you're getting stabbed. Well, he wanted to go out the window. Jesse's hiding and Goonie is being Goonie. This is really fun. Now just imagine once we get Jama Pajama on here. Oh, I know. They're all randomly scattered. All I got to find was a freaking... Was that a blade he grabbed? He's gonna take a ship before he dies. Brutal. I really want to try and escape, though. Oh, okay. Not a lot of cameras. Oh, you're looking at the Packenack Lodge. I'm just looking at my dead body. Oh shit, Jason knows where he is. The lights are out now. Well, if you hit X when you hit X to do God, how did you die again? You were fixated with the house, so you died. Wait, Jason's standing over my dead body. He might win this. It's kind of boring just watching him do this. Funny thing is, though, he got so close to finding him. Uh-oh. He's running. He has nowhere to go. Run the other way, man. Oh shit. Don't run back into the house. Don't do it. Uh-oh.
Oh God.
Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Oh, why'd you go for the weapon? Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh, Jesse, you almost had it.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud.
You didn't want to risk it.
Now come home.
Ooh, I unlocked a bookish girl.